Peter, younger brother. I know him since I was the Indian sports minister of his country. And I cannot forget those days. Despite his father, he was then too small. But he came to me because of his game and all, sports and all this. So I am too happy. So I have got my younger brother and my sweet and cute brother, with Tinamu Congress. It will be very encourageable for the young generation. Thanks a lot, Leander. Thanks a lot for joining us with the Tinamu Congress.
So
celebrate as the Nabi Shakal, new dawn of Goa. Let the sun rise, let the sun shine, and let the people smile. Goa has everything with them. What not? Fishing, tourism, to mines, to sea, to so many things. But the problem is now nobody takes care. It is neglected now. And neglected because nobody is there to take care for the people. Only the government and formation of the government stealing the MLAs. It cannot give you the result. In real politics, in our democratic setup, whatever is the assurance giving before the election, the manifesto, that is to be fulfilled. And political commitment is the main commitment and credibility. Our credibility is our commitment. So I believe that we love Goa. We know their problems. I met the fisherman because I'm fishing man. Next time I meet the taxi drivers and others also, wherever, civic society also. There's so many times I'll be coming. Next also. So face by face I'll be meeting the people. And I'm very happy that Gender also joined today with Nafis Ali and Nirmala Deshpande. Thanks, congratulations to all of you. So I think that Goa, there is a let Goa rule Goa. It is not that Delhi se laddu aayega, or Delhi ka laddu Goa chalayega, Delhi ka dadagiri ek band hona chahiye. Goa ko apun paal mein khada hona chahiye. और उसका फाइल उसको ही होगा, हम लोग उसको मदद करेगा, हम सिस्टम बना देगा, मैकेनिज्म बना देगा, जितना मदद करना है. दे विल हैव प्रॉब्लम फॉर द इकोनॉमी बट दे कैन नॉट मैनेज इट. इट इज टोटली मिसमैनेज्ड. अदरवाइज व्हाट गोवा है एज ए स्मॉल स्टेट, हमारा बेंगाल में इतना भी नहीं है, लेकिन देखो हमारा 40% हम अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट कम ही करते हैं. लेकिन इधर में फिशिंग मैन को अभी 30,000 कर दिया, उसका सब्सिडी 50,000. एक्सपोर्ट भी बंद है, रोता है. हम चाहते हैं गोवा शुड स्माइल. लेट मी सी गोवा शुड स्माइल. लेट द सन शाइन एंड न्यू डॉन. अनिल
प्रमोद
from the Wheat Magazine, is your party planning to form an alliance with other parties so that BJP can be ousted from power after 10 years?
We discussed this matter so many times for so many elections, but no result finally came out. And that's why let us stand in our own way. And I cannot discuss everything in details in this meeting now, because it depends on situation and everything. And local leaders, we have to discuss everything, and then it's a collective decision. It is not an individual decision, so I cannot tell you right now with this. But if anyone is interested to work with us, we'll be happy.
Are you interested
in collaborating with Congress? I gave reply to that question. It is better why don't you ask this question to him. He is a very efficient man. You can ask this question to him. His question you are putting up to my mouth.
Do you understand?
हमारा पता नहीं ऐसा उन्होंने कभी बोला. उन्होंने ये हो सकता है बोला कि अगर हम लोग फिर से नहीं कहेंगे तो उसी के लिए तो हम लोग करना शुरू कर दिया. Do you think that only when KMC comes, only we divide the vote? When the other party comes, you don't run, ask this question to them? Ask this question to them this time. They have contested so many times. Let Trinamool Congress contest this time. We will April 1 to the election. No other people, that is not.
How many seats TMC tries to contest in Goa? All 14?
That local party, we said, we the insiders, we trust on insiders. They will make their policy, they will decide everything. And we can discuss, we can consult, we can counseling, we can help. And it is to be decided together. I cannot tell it right now. हम सबको लिए जो दादागिरी करते हैं उसके लिए It is not possible right now because like he and you have seen Nafisa Ali, this Mallika, Minani, so many people are joining. So it's a big, there is a big scope of Goa. Let the others also join. So Goa will decide at the time of election. My agenda is very clear. Goa, let Goa run from Goa. Union of states, we want to see the strong union of states. We want to see the federal structure is strong. We want to see Goa is a potential state and people of Goa that from unemployment to a young generation to women empowerment, fishing to tourism. And Goa, the sea is there, big sea. That is the beauty. It's an internationally famous field. Let us nurture that. Goa people should feel that they should pride. It is their pride. अच्छा इतने जल्दी से आपको सब बोल देंगे तो बाद में क्या होगा पूरा इतना क्वेश्चन आज ही मत करो थोड़ा टाइम वक्त तो दो
2024
में भी कंटेस्ट करेगा तो 2024 में से करना ही करना है कोई तो बात नहीं है छुपाने को बात तो कुछ नहीं है हम छुपाने को तो वहां पे कम नहीं करते हैं हम लोग ट्रांसपेरेंट है वो स्टार्टेड वर्किंग वी विल कंटिन्यू टू डू दैट
रीडिंग फ्रॉम गोवा जॉइन डीसी गोवा गोवा में लोगों के अंदर भय है कि टीएमसी पार्टी अगर पावर में आ जाएगी तो शायद यहां पे दंगे होंगे तो ऐसा मतलब
कभी हमारा बंगाल में दंगा नहीं करने दिया तो गोवा में कैसे होंगे वो तो बीजेपी दंगा कराता है हम लोग तो दंगा रुकते हैं हम दंगा नहीं चाहते हम शांति चाहते हैं जिसका कोई कल्चर नहीं होता बीजेपी का कोई कल्चर नहीं कल्चरली दे आर वेरी पुअर दे आर नॉट साउंड बट गोवा पीपल इज वेरी कल्चर पीपल बंगाल जैसे बंगाल इज वेरी कल्चर पीपल एंड अदर्स ऑल्सो सो दे डिफेंस दे हैव शोन मी द ब्लैक फ्लैग द पीपल विल ब्लैक लिस्टेड पॉलिटिकली वी आर नॉट गोइंग फॉर हाउडी or fighting the battle on the road physically. We'll fight the battle democratically and we will defeat them. That's why we are in Goa. We want public are totally disturbed. They have so many problems, nobody is there to take care. So let us work for them. हमारा अनुभव हमारा उपलब्धि यही है कि अगर आप यू आर सिंसियर यू कैन डू एनीथिंग विद इन अ मिनट और सो डोंट वरी आप लोग हैं आप लोगों को भी हम भरोसा करते हैं करने दो ना कोई कोई पार्टी का स्लोगन है हम जॉय गोवा बोला हमारा स्लोगन जॉय बांग्ला बोलता है जॉय भारत बोलता है हम जॉय गोवा बोला ठीक है ना जिसको जो मर्जी करने दो कोई किसी का इंडिविजुअल कोई ए होता ही है करने दो तो क्या है
आपका ये राइट नाउ देयर आर ओनली टू एमएलए एंड द 40 मेंबर गोवा असेंबली टू वुमेन
we will work, we will give empowerment to women, because you know this is the only party. It is not the other party you are telling now, they will empower the women. In parliament, only Trinamool Congress, direct, we think we have 41% elected MPs, women MPs. Even in Bengal also there are 8-9 ministers, the women. So please remember that we will give special emphasis to the women folk, more tickets to the women and young generation. Even I will be happy if the taxi driver, farmers, even the fishing community, they also got this election. गोवा का समुद्र रेखा कम होता है, दीघा का समुद्र रेखा कम होता है। आप गोवा का समुद्र देखने के लिए आए, तो आपको एफरेंस क्या है?
आप मैडम अब्बास रिश्ते ऑनलाइन मीडिया से गोवा तृणमूल कांग्रेस में युवाओं का क्या स्थान रहेगा?
युवाओं का अपन फाइल में खड़ा होने के लिए ऑल द फैमिलीज मस्ट गेट द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू वर्क, राइट टू वर्क will be our motto for the young generation. We want they should stand in their own legs.
We are aware that the BJP government here launched a program on the 8th of October called Sarkar Tum Chaap Dali, which means government at your doorstep. You
your it is our program. So if they copy the program and actual implementation, there is a difference. If there is a good thing, you can copy, no problem. But we have implemented that. Tell them to implement. Because for the women, the girl child also, 32,000 cases they are pending. They are not getting there. One scheme, so the girl child scheme, they have not getting there. But you know that in our state, 1.5 crore women are getting Lakshmi Bhandar. Honestly, 70 lakh girl child, all the students, education free, health free, ration free in our state. Ration ke liye ek paisa bhi nahi lagta hai. Aur ration hum ghar ghar pe abhi denge. Abhi koi aadmi ka death bhi hota hai, usme bhi hum rupiya deta hai. Ki bahut sare gareeb hai na, जो कपड़ भी नहीं दे सकता है, समाधि भी नहीं दे सकता है, क्रीमेशन भी नहीं कर सकता है, उसको भी हम करते हैं। सो इवन प्रेस मीडिया ही वास मणिदीपा इज देयर इज ट्रिप ऑफ कोर्स फ्रॉम एनडीटी बट शी इज फ्रॉम बंगाल। इवन फॉर प्रेस मीडिया आल्सो वी हैव द फ्री हेल्थ स्कीम आस्क देम। Goa is a gold mine for the country, that I can tell you. माइंड को मैंने सुना है, माइंड भी बंद है, बहुत सारे लोगों को कुछ नहीं मिल रहा है, माइनिंग के लिए भी हम लोग पॉलिसी बनाएंगे। वो आपके पास सब कुछ है, लेकिन पॉलिसी बनाने के लिए, पॉलिसी करने के लिए, देखभाल करने के लिए कोई नहीं है। इवन ए पंचायत इज टेकिंग टू मच मनी फॉर ए पर्टिकुलर वर्क दैट आई हैव रिसीव्ड कंप्लेंट फ्रॉम द पीपल। टूरिज्म इज अ मेन सेक्टर फॉर दिस वर्क, पर टूरिज्म सेक्टर में भी आउट भी करना है, आउट भी करना चाहिए। जितना ज्यादा होगा इतना एम्प्लॉयमेंट बढ़ेगा। हम लोग वी विल गिव हिम will give emphasis to employment generation.
Madam, today the common man is very much concerned about the increase in petrol prices. What is your
take? Everybody, LPG, हमने चाय पीने के लिए किया, तो एक लेडी रो रहा था, बोलता है कि हमारा LPG नहीं है, हमारा खाना वाना बंद हो गया है। LPG 1000 रुपया हो गया, डीजल का भाव देखो, एवरी डे इज इंक्रीजिंग, पेट्रोल डीजल दिस LPG मार्केट प्राइस देखो कितना हो गया। कैसे लोगों का संसार कैसे चलेगा, फैमिली कैसे चलेगा, किचन में अब जल रहा है लेकिन ये लोग खाली बाजार आ रहा है।
एक गवर्नमेंट ने
आरोप लगाया है, उसको रिप्लाई देगा।
दीदी
आपको क्वेश्चन पूछने का पहले मेरे को पता है,
आप
देखेंगे ना इलेक्शन का मीटिंग में हम जो आएंगे ना, फुटबॉल लेके आएंगे, फुटबॉल लेके आएंगे और आप देखेंगे कि हम भी फुटबॉल कर सकते हैं, इंक्लूडिंग दिस बैडमिंटन एंड ऑल द प्ले। ऐसा मत सोचो कि हम लोग खाली पॉलिटिक्स करते हैं। टेनिस, लॉन टेनिस कितना है, टेबल टेनिस कितना है, बैडमिंटन आप
Good afternoon, Naresh. First of all, I am very grateful for this opportunity from Didi. To give you a little history, I was a 14-year-old boy embarking to be a tennis player for our country, and Didi was the sports minister of Bengal at the time. And she was very, very encouraging and very supportive as the sports minister of India to enable a young boy to embark on his dream. The vehicle that I chose for the last 30 years to do our people proud was tennis. I traveled the world for 30 years playing for our country, whether it was Davis Cup or the Olympics or winning Grand Slams. Now that I've retired from tennis, the vehicle has changed. And I would like to come under the same guidance of a very powerful young lady who's run with her passion and also given me the opportunity to serve our people through politics. I would like to make a difference to the youth. I would like to make a difference where my roots are, and that's why I've come and joined Didi in this endeavor to make a difference to our country as a whole.
And what did you like about the governance in Kolkata that you joined Didi?
For me, Didi is a lady of her word. As she said earlier, she may not be a big man, but she's a true champion. I'll tell you that for sure. My career has been encouraged a lot by Didi, and that's why I'm grateful to her. I've also have my visions on what I'd like to see India as the largest democracy in the world look like. For me, it's about democracy. It's not about color or religion or culture or caste. For me, it's a democratic country. For me, it's the largest and fastest growing democratic country in the world. And I'd like to be a part of that to make a difference as I can.
Now let us join the lunch, please, because we have the other program also. Now, what do you
think? Outside question, nothing to do with Goa, if I may. I mean, a lot of chatter went on about the rioting allegedly in Tripura. Would you want to comment on it? I know that some.
You know, they are here. How they are torturing Tripura, wherever the BJP government is there. They are not allowing the people to go. They are not allowing people to be in a peaceful manner to stay. Tripura, even wherever our people are going, even including place. They are tortured every day. They are beating the people like anything, they are torturing the people like anything. It is not only Tripura. If you see Tripura, you go the same thing you will see. The Assam BJP government, same thing you will see. You come to Goa, they will deface you. They will show you the black flag. They will torture. They have already started torturing to all people. Like this, if you go to UP, Lakhimpur to Hathras, UP, wherever you go, they will not to go. Even fresh people are being killed. They have been also arrested. So this BJP, they don't believe the democracy. It's an autocracy. And it's a, they have a big autocrat. That's why I'm really sorry to say that they are vicious poisoners. They are spreading the poisonous air, polluted air, in the name of so-called communalism as a criminal act.
नमस्कार আমি অনেক খুশি আছি কি দিদি আমার এটা অপরচুনিটি দিলাম আই নাও লিভ ইন গোয়া অ্যাজ ওয়েল সো মাই হোম ইজ হিয়ার আই ওয়াজ বর্ন ইন বেঙ্গল বাট এট দি এন্ড অফ দ্য ডে আই এম আ ভেরি পেট্রিয়টিক ইন্ডিয়ান ফর মি whether it's in Bengal or whether it's in Goa or whether it's playing at Wimbledon, for me it's about doing India proud. And in that, now living in Goa, I would like to make a difference in my roots. India is the largest democracy, and there's a great vision that Didi has to make sure that it is a very successful nation that we have. For me, I'd like to do my bit in making a difference to every Indian that is out there.
Would you contest to give an opportunity in Goa?
I think thank you so much. Bhai, please, tomorrow again we will meet. You will feel more than there are so many things. So, chala chala, mandir mein bhi jaye, jaame bhi jaye, masjid mein bhi jaye, chala chala.